Conventional agriculture often relies on both organic and synthetic fertilisers to boost crop growth. But over-fertilisation and prolonged storage of manure can lead to pollution and methane gas emissions, a potent greenhouse gas that contributes to climate change. But there's a sustainable solution. Pocket digesters. Pocket digesters convert on-farm biomass, such as manure, into biogas. Microbes break down the manure through anaerobic digestion. This produces biogas and a nutrient-rich digestate. The digestate is used as high-quality organic fertilizer and soil improver. The produced biogas powers a combined heat and power unit, short CHP, generating electricity and heat. This energy helps to meet the farm's needs, reducing its reliance on fossil fuels. Pocket digesters help farmers reduce energy costs, improve nutrient management, and reduce greenhouse gas emissions. It's a smart investment in a greener future. Join the community of practice to connect with other farmers and discover sustainable solutions for your farm.